Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Last number of days here in March, and the weather pattern finally showing signs of breaking a little bit by the mid part of the week before yet another system arrives by the end of the week and the 1st of April on Saturday. Could be very tricky by then. Out ahead of it, clouds, fog, drizzle tonight. A round of showers tomorrow. Steadiest will be late afternoon into the evening. Then the sun does make a return for Wednesday. Quite breezy too, but at least more seasonable as temperatures get back into the low to mid 40s tomorrow and then upper 40s south for both Wednesday and a bright, slightly breezy Thursday. Again, next system Friday, mainly in the afternoon into the first half of Saturday. Too early right now to call the track, but there will be just enough cold air close by that if the track is just far enough to our south, but not too far south, we could see some wet snow in many parts of the state. Again, we'll have to see how that track plays out. In the short term, a couple of widely scattered showers tonight. Notice as we advance the clock here on Futurecast that any isolated shower in the morning through early afternoon gives way to a better shot of some rain late afternoon through the end of the evening commute and into the rest of the evening. During the overnight, after midnight, showers move out to the east, get the sunshine back, breezy out of the northwest, mid to upper 40 south, and a little bit cooler with lingering clouds and a couple of mixed or snow showers in northern parts of the state. If you're traveling tonight, two concerns. One, patchy fog that could lower visibility. The other one, temperatures back near freezing. So especially in areas north and west of Manchester, there could be a few slick spots out there. Not anticipating a widespread flash freeze as the skies will be mainly overcast and we're not going to see a big temperature fall. But again, untreated surfaces could get a little bit slick during the overnight into early tomorrow morning. We finally get back above 40 in many spots tomorrow. Lower to mid 40s for many, a few upper 40s for some, and then the sun does redevelop behind that band of showers later Tuesday night and early on Wednesday. So it's a bright, breezy Wednesday. There could be some flurries in the mountains, sunshine on Thursday, and then we'll track that next system for Friday, mainly midday through midday on Saturday. Right now it looks like a wintry mix or snow to the north and a wintry mix in southern New Hampshire. Again, the track will dictate what happens there. Once that clears, though, looking fairly nice for Sunday and for the Red Sox home opener on Monday.